Marriage is a kind of union that not only joins two people, but two people's souls. A union where two people decide to lead their life together, they vow together. But then all of the sudden, three words combine together. If they recite rise, all the vows of the values, all the commitment, all the values just weaken.
I'm divorcing you now. Talak! Talak! Talak!
I beg for your forgiveness. Please forget what has happened. And allow us to live together again, please.
He has lost his mind and love. After the formalities of talak, couples are not permitted to stay together.
Why don't you people understand?
If you love her so much, then there is only one way to get her back. She will have to do nikah halala. She has to wed another man and fulfill her responsibilities as a wife. And then she can take talak from that man and marry you again.
Mummy has spoken about your nikah halala with Zayed Afzal.
How can I allow Rahil, my body, to be touched by anyone else, Rahil?
You can touch my body, but my soul belongs to Rahil and only Rahil.
Marriage is not an agreement or halal, it is performed without consent.